But Brian, I really got a feeling. I know what the people in the audience are thinking right now.
Yeah, they've been here 4 days and waiting for it, I believe.
They are?
Can't you feel it? They're just hungry for it.
Yes, we know what you're thinking. Is Béla gonna sing tonight? Gonna sing, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! We kind of worked up a couple of old tunes for this set by the great bluegrass band Jim and Jesse. The very first one we played was an old Jim and Jesse song. And we're gonna do one now that, Béla and I used to sing duets on this one. Oh, yeah, totally off stage. But as Béla just said, it's time to bring our duet to the big stage. Are you okay? Is your throat feeling all right? Yeah? Huh? Are you okay? So here's an old Jim and Jesse song. I get to sing the part of Jesse, who was the mandolin player in Jim and Jesse, and his brother Jim sang the high part. So he can't quite get up, so Béla is going to now sing Jim's part. I will sing Jesse's part. Thank you. spinning wheels, so the boss's son could drive a big black sedan. The company owned the houses and the company owned the grammar schools. You'll never see an educated cotton old man.
They figure you don't need to learn